Hey. How y'all doing? Oof. Character sheet. Okay. Accept. Agent 7.
Where to?
Just drop Hollywood. I don't know why it's doing that. Hey, who are you?
The name's Flynn. I'm the proprietor of this here establishment. Anything you want, you can get at the sin bin. Depraved ain't a four-letter word here. You know what I'm talking about?
Tell me about this place.
Sin bin? Oh, we've got filth of every flavor. Just tell me what makes your bits tingle, honey. I'll set you right. Man, we got everything you'll ever need. Softcore, hardcore, gay, straight, farm, or furry. We got shockers, shivers, self-lubricators, and strap-ons. Chains, crops, and canes are in the back next to the triple ripples. Like I said, we got it all.
Two more questions?
Yeah? What do you want to know?
Tell me about Hollywood.
Hollywood? What do you want to know about it?
Yeah. I guess that wasn't enough. Let's go see. Remember we talked to Trip.
The moon is a mysterious mistress.
Who walks ninth?
The Lucky Star Motel, room 2. Don't be long.
Lucky Star. No, if the rooms are marked.
The moon is out, everyone's in dreamland, and you've tuned into the devil's night. Nobody to fall asleep next to.
Yeah, it's an old computer. Okay, let's. All right. Internet cafe. Ooh. It's a bloody mess in here. Yeah, do you see anywhere? There it is. Right in front of me. Good. Where's the tape? That is creepy. Yeah, there's no way. I couldn't even see him. Stairs and heal up a little bit. Squat down. Cap Protean ready just in case. You know what it looks like she's doing. Does this go slow? We can heal while we move. Really should have broke that glass out. Who are you? Do you work for DMT?
Yeah, I'm with DMT. You 5-0?
What the hell's going on?
Yeah, I know, but we didn't make that shit. I mean, one of the guys stole it, found it in the creepy house in the hills. We just copied it and put our names on it. Worse than anything we ever did. Worst thing I ever saw.
What goes on down here?
Some of it. Bad, but you know, no one ever really mattered. Junkies, runaways. I was mostly doing them a favor.
Just tell me where the mansion is. Poetic justice. This goes. Can get out of the way. Respawned. Frick that. Got where Isaac lives. Oops. Over here, if I remember right. Yeah.
Any luck?
The things on the tape, they're real.
Then this is no doubt the work of a fiend. Hand me the tape. There might be something on it that will give us some insight into what its motives are. In the tape. I know it. It's in the hills. King's Way, if I'm not mistaken. My guess is that the fiend that made this tape is using these creatures to hound the Nosferatu, which would explain their sudden absence. They're trapped. Well, it's unfortunate that the prince needs you to see the Nosferatu, because it looks like this fiend knows how to get at them, and I doubt he's going to draw a map for you. Looks like King's Way is your only way in, unfortunately.
So, had the King's Way.
If I may give you one final word of warning, do not trust LaCroix. Do not play the damned politics of the Camarilla. This city hasn't needed them in a long time, and won't ever.
I don't trust the Prince.
That's for you to decide. I only know who you can't trust.
I'll remember that. Bye. Try to go out the right door. Now we're fully recovered. And here went the freaking ghost. Short but sweet. By the way, I'm filming this the morning it's going up. The 11th. April 11th.
Where to?
I'm gonna have to get some ammo just in case. Then we'll do a couple side quests. I'll do them this weekend. I'm gonna have to get at least two or three of them done. Maybe four, because I'm gonna call them starting Monday. I would make this the loading screen. This would be good, because no matter how long it takes you, the loading. Don't have anything else. At least this is better than the other computer, and some of those freaking pieces of 90s junk. Well, laters. Good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming.